ASMR. If you're new here, my real name is Nevaeh. Hello, everyone. Hello. Hi. Please excuse the harsh lighting. I usually do like yellow dome lighting, but it wouldn't make sense for the type of video that we're doing, as because you wouldn't be able to see the lip gloss color. Long day, and it's making me look a lot more rough than I actually look. So we're here with this harsh lighting. I apologize, but in today's video, we're gonna be doing a lip gloss application on me and you, as well. So I have a bunch of lip glosses here that we're just gonna be trying on. It is not a lip oil. It does not feel like it. It definitely doesn't feel like a lip oil. I don't like it at all. I hate it. I hate it, hate it, hate it. It's in the shade. I don't even know because it's all messed up. But it's like an orangey. My ring light is like broken mode. I want it's supposed to have three modes and it's only giving me one. Like, okay, this is off when I turn it on. It is broken because a little green light is supposed to appear when it's on. It's not a lip oil. They lied. It does not feel like a lip oil at all. At all. Okay, moving on. We have this lip. By the way, that is a 0 out of 10. I can definitely say that this is not a lip oil. This is so thick. Like, it's so thick on your lips, but it does have a nice menthol scent. Lip girly, just because I naturally have very pale lips and pale skin, and it's not flattering, so I'm not really the subtle type. I'm more of a color on my lips, so I don't look like I just passed out, but you know, it's cute, it's cute. Oh, sorry. That's definitely what takes the 2 points away. Okay. Next. Is this Flora Tint? This is the Benefit Lip and Cheek Tint or Stain. And it is Desert Rose Tinted. I'm obsessed with the packaging. Okay. As you can tell, big lips, and so if I properly line them, like, you see, that's my lip. If I, first of all, I can't do shit straight, but if I properly sit here and line my lips, it's uneven. I mean, no, girl, it's uneven because you did it. How do people apply lip gloss? Why, and why is it not going up there? I look psycho, guys. Yeah. What a way to end off. How old it is.